We're following a developing story out of Upper Darby Township tonight. We're checking on reports two SEPTA trolleys collided at the 69th Street Terminal shortly before 10. Four people said to be injured. There is no word on what led to this apparent collision.